Hi there, everybody. We are in Supalo Sound. We're heading east in Supalo Sound. It's about 3:45 in the afternoon, and we're heading to Wahlberg Creek. We left Brunswick, Georgia this morning. We were just going to go about 24 miles to Buttermilk Sound, an anchorage we're very familiar with. But then we got a phone call from some friends of ours who are going to be up in Savannah for several days, and they want to see us, and we want to see them. So we're compressing 2 days in one. We're going directly from Brunswick, Georgia to Wahlberg Creek, where we had been before also. It's a great anchorage. And then we'll just haul ourselves into Savannah tomorrow instead of on Friday. So it'll give us extra time to see our friends. But it's been a good cruising day. A little breezy, but nice temperatures, no problems. Boat's been running great, crew's great. Everything's terrific. So this starts our adventure basically in Savannah, Georgia, at Isle of